Today we are going to see how to create a variant where a standard transaction code doesn't support. Let's take an example. First, we'll start with the transaction code where we have support of creation of a variant. Like for example, let's go to FBL3N. So when we go to FBL3N, our transaction code. So if we go to click on go to, you will see a variant, and here from here you can get the variant details. Or when you click on Control S, so it will give you a details where you can create a variant. But when you go to F110, when you go to F110, and when you go to F110, automatic payment transaction code, and if when you go to click on go to, it will not show you any variant, and when you try to do a Control S, it will not allow you to do it. So in that case, but client do requires a variant for F110 or any other transaction codes. So we have to identify a transaction code where directly not allowed to create a variant. So in that case, you have to find the program or a transaction code by searching in a Google. So you have to search in a Google and try to find out the program name or a transaction code which supports to create a variant. For F110, we found one of the variant transaction program that is RFF110S. So just press enter, go to sc.eit and give this program details and execute. It will ask you the same details, and now here you will have the option of variant. It will give everything which is there in the F110. You just need to give all the details which we basically fill in normal transaction. So run ID, run date, and the company code. Let's say I'm giving the standard company code, payment method, standard payment method C, and the future run date. Then give the vendor details as 500, whatever the company requirement. I'm just giving a dummy details here. And if any selection fields are required, I give all the details. After that, do a Control S. And it will ask you for a variant number. So just give the variant details. And if you want to put the run date as a dynamic selection, you have to select from here. We want current date or any date. So you can put a date calculation. Let me extend this one. So you have two options, local date and the system date. You can select the system date. And here also you have the option of selecting a system date as a current date or any other date. You can add multiple logics in your variant and you can save it. So now you can get the variant